Yes, guys, we're back for Super Mario 64. I do not know what we did last time. Let me check here. We apparently need 29 power stars, so where are we gonna get this? Let's see. More fortress, we still have more power stars to do. The penguin one. One big boost haunt and why not get the whole coin star? Because I'm a pump. Easy Maze Cave, no. Lethal Lava Land. Wait. Easy Maze Cave? Wait, on, Easy Maze Cave. Yeah. Easy Maze Cave. No. Let's do Easy Maze Cave actually. What is that? The red coins? Let's do that one. Can we do that? Oh, but whatever, I'm the boss here, and I decided what we do. Let's see, where's... Okay, that's the Lethal Lava Land, that's level 7. Yes. Matter of fact, how are we doing with Lethal Lava Land? I'm probably bad since... Hello, I wanna move. No. Oh, come on, yeah. Yeah, I haven't played this game since the last video. And then, luckily I'm playing this in virtual console because I heard that the N64 when you play on the N64 controls are worse. Now you see why this game's controls are terrible. Okay, they're not terrible. They're just Freddy Newham company, don't. When you're making your first 3D collectathon, don't use this game's controls. Okay, where do I want to go? Hello? I want to go to first. Oh my gosh. So used to this. I'm literally so used to it. Whoa! Mr. I is attacking. Whoa. Why are you attacking Mr. I? Hello, I want to attack. Now I'm going to go this way. No, I want to go this way. Oh, and of teleports that fall down. No. You don't attack me, I attack you. Like, do you even know what my name is? Like, you know who I am? I'm your worst nightmare. Like, this is your 10 a.m. wake-up call. Get out of here. Wait, no, 9 a.m., I mean. This is your 9 a.m. wake-up call. Get out of here. Whoa! Wait, can't I just, B button was to jump, just like the DS version. Even though, in my opinion, the DS version does have better controls. Yeah, come at me, I'm some more 64 fanboys. You. Not only can you meet me at the complaints compartment, but you can... But you also come at me, I don't care. I'm just in my opinion, and that you shall respect. Alright. Oh, come on! See what I mean? Mario Sunshine controls the best out of 3D Mario games. It has the best camera of the bunch. I haven't played Odyssey yet, so don't talk to me about Odyssey. Let's see what else. Mario controls pretty well. Okay, thank you, Peach. Just thank you. Gosh. You know what I want to know? Oh, man. We got an escalator here. That's probably not good. Yeah. That didn't do anything. Okay. Fifth. Are you back? Come on. And I have to get all the way back up there. My gosh. Yeah, at least this was... How did I... Okay, that's good. Yeah, at least it respawns. Kendall, camera, please work with me. This happens. You see, I think I already explained this, but at least when I play Sunshine, Mario does what I say, unlike this game and the Galaxy games. Like, when I try to long jump in these games, I expect a long jump. Like right there, I tried to long jump instead of ground pounding. And like that, right there, I was expecting to double jump instead I did the single jump again. Get away from me! Like, that is seriously not fair. First off, it wasn't even there in the first place, so what, is the game deciding to add extra enemies without telling me? Oh, God. Again, I tried a long jump, it didn't work. Now you guys know why these controls are horrendous. No, stop. Like, at least in Galaxy... At least Galaxy has a better camera than this... Again, I tried to do a long jump, it didn't work. Come on now. Like, this game is just now starting to make me mad. Are you serious? Yeah. No. Go where I say to go. Stop flipping off, Mario. You're not Luigi. I tried the long jump. It didn't let me. Like I'm clearly pressing the button. It's not working for some reason. And of course, the game wants me to slip off because it clearly thinks I'm playing as Luigi. Guess what? Luigi not in this game. So I shouldn't be slipping off. I'm pretty sure the Mario I know doesn't have any traction at all. Controls in this game gotta be so bad. And don't say this was the first 3D game platformer, because guess what? It's not, actually. Sure, it was the first. It was the first 3D platformer with a camera, but it's not the first 3D platformer. Why? Whoa! Are you serious? I can't play this game! Why does the controls have to be so horrendous? I'm done. I can't play this game. I cannot play this game any longer. The controls are horrendous. The camera's bad. When you try to do something, you can't because the game can't make up its mind of what to do or not. I'm done.